friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars.
I'm Andrew Voss, and I've got the best seat in the house with a man alongside me, Eddie Hemmings.
Conditions terrible for this game, torrential rain.
The rain continues to fall. The conditions are absolutely dreadful here. This isn't what either team was hoping for. I'm sure both coaches have thrown their original game plans out of the window now and will be playing a brand of wet weather football. It's going to be ugly, but the win is so important this afternoon.
But Eddie, as a kid, you used to love playing in these conditions. Bit of rain, it's nice to get a game like this from time to time.
Deep with a kickoff. Price
there to field the kick.
No. Let him go. One. Release.
Passes inside.
Two defenders and he's down.
Price.
Good step.
Past the 20 meter line.
Kara
surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Just short of the 30-metre line.
Bentley.
Halafihi carrying defenders with him.
There's the fourth tackle.
Move.
Price. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles.
Murphy powers forward.
Right.
This is good.
Hill. Let him up.
Gore.
Hands away.
White cutting out his teammates. Nice step.
Hill. Get up. Three back with me. That's tackle four.
On
hands
tackle
off.
Bait.
Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block?
He's got momentum.
Hell there! Hell five!
Gore!
Tries his luck with a grubber kick.
They've lost it.
Lum
with momentum.
Police.
And shut out of the play by that tackle.
Thomas. That's a clever pass.
Two-man tackle is a strong one.
He's hell there. Up now.
Price.
Hands away.
Sends it back inside.
Four. Get back.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here.
Bentley.
Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. Nice tackle.
One. Move.
White.
Hill, two.
Moves it on.
Hill,
wrapped up.
Three.
No way through.
He's held there. Move.
Atkin. Halted
four.
By that tackle.
Hold
that's
the ten.
Tackle four.
Hill.
Murphy.
Breaks through the tackle.
They are looking to spoil his party.
Five,
still trying to make ground after a good run.
Referee signifies fifth tackle.
Just galloping along.
He's held there.
It's a handover.
Thomas.
Fooling the defense with that step. Wow,
run,
driven
police.
Back in the tackle. Held is the call from the ref.
Thomas.
Lum
surges forward in the tackle.
Oh, have a go at him.
On the keep going.
Thomas.
He's got momentum. Still going.
Three.
Halafihi.
Look at the acceleration. With Hill. Momentum.
That's
proving a handful. Ref says four. Feeds the short ball. Barnstorming run.
He's held there. Fifth the last.
strikes that one. They drive him back.
He's tackle one. Hill, move it.
Ratchet. Bait. Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Two hands away.
Hand. Surges forward in the tackle. Hand. Gobbles him up.
Hill.
Bait.
Four.
The attack coming in waves.
Let him go. Let him go.
His shadow can't keep up with him.
Hill. Hit the last.
Ticks. What a step. Say adios to another defender.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
It looks like they're closing the gap. That's a very long run. That is an incredible charge. Beautiful stuff.
Defense is all about commitment, trusting your teammate next to you, and finally the execution. I saw none of that in that play. Folks, you won't see an easier try scored than this.
This kick is as straightforward as they come. Surprise there, it's a goal. Big end. Home side is still in front. Kicks long. Able to take that catch.
He's held there. One. Release.
Nice.
Hill. That's his second.
Cut out ball. And with a step, he gets away from the defense.
Three. Back with
Smith.
Me.
Driving forward. Price. Holding up a short pass.
Hill.
That's four.
Get back, look at me.
Tomlinson charges at the defense.
Five.
He surges forward. Great strength. Fifth tackle.
In.
Let's see what they can come up with. With a pass. Explodes through the tackle. Good burst, this one. Finally
one.
Wrapped up.
Move.
Forward. Super tackle straight over the sideline. And Dyker mesmerizes the defense with a step. Breaks straight through the defense. Now he's in the clear, taken in the scrambling tackle. Price looking to send his man through a hole. He finds the accelerator. Thomas surges forward in the tackle. Holding up a short pass. Tomlinson.
Three hands away.
Over the line. I think he's got it down. We'll wait for the ref to say yes or no. Tries the decision, and I think the video referee is 100% right. This time it's a short pass. Price.
He's held there.
This team is on a roll.
Move.
Feeds the short ball. Price.
Five.
Oh, is it a try? I don't know. Good ball. Bentley puts up the bomb.
Excellent work there. They'll go to the 20 for a restart.
A very good kick, and the player did well to defuse that situation.
Restarting play with a tap. Sarsfield.
Hill. Zero tackle.
Murphy evades that tackle. Finally taken down.
He's held there.
Pass is short.
Hill. Two hands away.
Gore batters his way through that tackle. Eddie, right, look at him accelerate. Puts him away. Brachek. Sarsfield makes the tackle. There's the fourth tackle.
Tackle five.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. He punts it. A poor kick, it's gone dead.
Not a good kick option, and I wager the player knew it as soon as it left his boot.
Moore restarts the play with a tap. Bentley.
He's held there. Zero tackle.
Arroyo.
Hill. Right, here's tackle one.
Thomas.
He's held there. Two on the keep going.
Ricketts driving forwards.
Help.
That is strong.
He's held. Three.
Bentley.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Plenty of determination in that run.
Help. Up him now.
Gore gathers it. They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there.
That's one. Move.
White, cutting out his teammates. Sidestep. He's forward.
Hill, that's his second.
Across the paddock he goes.
Three, back with me. He's held there.
And the pass has been hijacked. Tries a pile driver tackle.
Hill.
Smith surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Price through the first line of defense. Straight into open space. Bentley clear the tarmac. He's coming through. Bentley with momentum. Moore. There's the halftime hooter. That's the first half done and dusted. Big Ant have the lead at the break and would love to keep their opponents scoreless in the second half.
Yep, an excellent first half, Andrew, and it's been very attractive brands of...
Chase needed on the long kickoff. And he's right in position to field the kick.
He's held there. That's one. Move. Hill. Two. Hands away.
Lloyd. He's got momentum.
He's held there. Three. Back to ten.
Gore decides wide is the way to go. I call that a coach killer. He's lost it.
Playoff.
Plays the ball on the 40-meter line. Shows us his pace now.
Hill. Right. He's tackle one.
LaRoya. Powers full. This is good.
That's his second.
Price. Halafihi. Driving forward. That is strong. A snappy pass. Price. Oakes. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it. Still a couple of tackles left here. Gets the ball. LaRoya.
Five hole in the ten.
Lovely pass. Moore. Big Ant. Have the ball.
Perfect kick, great weight. They'll get another set of six.
They didn't score a try, but they got the next best result there.
Hasn't he got some pace? With momentum, proving a handful.
Release.
Thomas delivers a long ball. Price surges forward in the tackle.
Two. He's held there.
Bentley. He finds open pasture.
Held. He's held. Three.
Price fires the pass wide. Bamboozles the defense with a step, taken to ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant are pressing hard. Beats a tackle. LaRoya. He's got there. And they've possibly scored. Possibly, I say. Has he got it down? I can't believe it. No try. He heads east. Price tries his luck with a bomb, but under the bomb and cool under pressure, right, inside their own 10-meter line. That's tackle one. Gore. And shut out of the play by that tackle.
Two, hands away.
Lloyd. He's got momentum, still going.
Three, markers lock in.
Gore has a look and flicks it inside.
He's held there.
There's the fourth tackle.
Get back. Look at me.
Dwyer. Bang. With a step. He's beaten two.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
Carrying defenders with him. Wow. Still trying to make ground after a good run. With a punt. Showing plenty of speed.
That's
some
one.
Ground.
Move. He's held there.
Thomas passes short. I don't think he knew where that one went.
He's held there. Three. Move.
Bentley slips in the short one. Running along with momentum. Proving a handful. This is excellent attack. Out in the open space. He's got momentum.
He's held there. Of him now. Hit the last.
Sprinting. They've completed their set, and now it's a changeover. White. He surges forward. Great strength.
One. Release.
Bait.
Held. Two. On the keep going. He's held there. Held. Three.
Spaces.
Hill.
Ref says four.
Four hands off.
Darting along.
He's held there.
And it's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Has the job of putting in the punt. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Price. Cut out ball. Moore powers forward.
Two
to tackle.
Hands away. Held.
Price passes. Held is the call from the ref.
Hands away. He's held there.
Thomas.
Four.
That's
back.
Four.
Look at me.
Bentley goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Sure about the logic behind that. That has gone straight over the sideline.
He went for too much on the kick, and the pressure valve has been released.
One. 30 meters away, he plays
one.
The ball.
Second.
Gore
this bloke.
Bradshaw surges forward in the tackle. Fires out a pass. Gore! And with a step.
I'll have to stop you there, Vossi. It's a try.
What about that? The home crowd can't believe it.
But with the acrobatics there, and that's his first.
Big out. Fans are on their feet after this effort, Andrew. What a decent try scored here. And the opposition looked a little stunned when the try was given.
Cool head needed as he lines this kick up. The kick is wide, but unjust. Big Ant lead by three. Goes long. Murphy with a good catch. Oh yeah, baby, they drive him back. Gore turns it inside.
He's held there. That's his second.
Lloyd.
Held. Three.
Gore.
Four.
We reach play number 10. Gore. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. Driven back in the tackle. Driven back in that two-man tackle. Good ball. Barnstorming run. Wrapped up. No way through. Moore in open pasture now.
He just keeps on going and going and going.
Thomas. Look at the acceleration. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Round it up. Lum.
He's held there. Five. Markers lock in.
Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball in. Play on. No, no. They let them off the hook. That's there. The coach would have been hoping his team would get over the line. But they made a dog's breakfast of it in the end. Gore. Breakthrough. He surges forward. One. Inside release. Their own 20-meter line. White.
Two hands away.
Bait. Captured by the defense.
Hands off. He's held there.
Tests the defense with a short ball. Good step.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
Can he find his teammates? Defenders closing the gap. Keeps it alive.
Yes.
Big Ant are looking shaky. Delivering the short ball. Lloyd. Loops it over the top. Gore launches a bomb. Carroll takes the catch under pressure and to the 20 they'll go.
A very good kick and the player did well to defuse that situation.
Moore restarts play.
He's held there. Zero tackle. Hands away.
Thomas. Held is the call from the referee. Moore with momentum.
That's his second.
Brought to ground. Price flicks a short pass.
Three hands away. He's held there. Let him go.
Great step. His shadow can't keep up with him. Wrapped up. No way through. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Mendoza explodes through the tackle, just galloping along. They finally wrap him up. Looking to send his man through a hole. Price. Big Ant have been very impressive with their attacking sets. They might be a little too conservative, though. Gore.
Back
in the tackle.
Back with me. He's held there.
Gore! No, there's the fourth tackle. White. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. There's the full-time siren. Charges at the defense. Nice tackle. Full-time. Eddie, match is over. What did you think?
Big out. Have picked up the win here this afternoon. A solid display of rugby league here. And they have come away with a really good victory.
That's pretty much all she wrote. I'm Andrew Voss. On behalf of Eddie Hemmings and our big team that bring the game to you, it's sayonara.